Welcome back to the basement and another great record of the day. I have Evangeline back on the video. Say hey.
Hi.
Man, I'm fired up tonight. This is a record that a lot of people know the song, but a lot of people don't know this record. Come on over here and give a look, E. No, not that. This. This is Irma Franklin's original recording of Peace in My Heart that was... It's the standard by Janis Joplin, right? You even know that by Janis Joplin, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
I hope you do. Well, I hope you know this one after tonight, because if you don't, you're going to be shocked to know there's something better than Janis Joplin out there. This is my favorite version of this, written by Jerry Ragavoy and Burt Burns, 1967, on Burt Burns' own Shout label, Irma Franklin, Aretha's sister. Peace in my heart.
Didn't I make you feel like you were the only man? Didn't I give you everything that a woman possibly can?
Southern soul right there, recorded in New York City. Hey, we hope you enjoyed it. E, what do you say? The Shout Records label, you can depend on it to make the world better. 45 revolutions per minute at a time. We're going to do it again tomorrow night, so we hope we see you. Be good to each other during this quarantine and keep the quarantine scene clean.